Today I will show you how to do this kind of the face mask, and I will show you how to do adjustable elastic. This one, the face mask, I make with pleats. Over here, you have two pleats on each side. Show you another kind of face mask. This one very easy, and I do three layers. I do on the pattern first, and then go on the fabric. This one you fold in half. You need 14. This is a four side here, 3, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5. And this side 3, 4, 5. This is the four side. You go 7, 4, 5. And this side 7, 4, 5. Now you use that this one is 26.5 centimeters. This side you go 5 here, then you go 2. I tray them in the fabric. You see the right side? You turn right side to right side. This one I do 3 layers, so you don't need to put the filter, or you don't need to do the filter pocket. Okay, one more. Okay, after cutting this out, now I put the gaze on with the white one. I put the gaze on with the white one. And right side with the right side. You sew from this line to this line. And the flower, you do the same. You sew this line to another side. Okay. Did it tan? And you have two here. You have two here. And over here you have two and two. Okay, you mark like this. Every single one is two. Same here. Two, two, two. And two. Okay, you just cut a little bit so you don't have to do on another side. Okay, now you open it up. Now I show you how to do the pleats here. This sign is in your nose sign. This sign, you see this line, the cut, and this cut, you put them together. And this cut, the next one, you fold them together. You have two pleats over here. Okay. Same over here. You do the same thing. The first cut and the second fold cut, you fold together. And you have two pleats, two sides. this one, same. So this line, beautiful. Now I will show you how to do the adjustable elastic. You need two elastic eight. You need four pony beads. Now you take one, you put it through the hole like this, put them in the middle here, and then you put two ends together. Then you put two ends through the hole. Like this. Okay. Another same, another one same. Put one through the hole and then four two end together. Two end you put through the hole. It's hard. The hole too small. Okay, you put two. You put two of them through the hole and fold them down like this. Okay, now you have two here adjustable. I put them right side to right side. And I put the needle with the needle. This side too. Okay, then this side. You put the elastic in the middle here. Another side the same. Okay. This one is a deeper side. It means on your the nose side, and this one under your chin. You have to mark 5 centimeters from here to here. Then you sew from here, you go around, and then you stop over here. Okay. Trim the corner a little bit. you turn inside out. With the reversible sign, and this one is 3 layers, so you don't need to put the filter or you don't need a pocket for it.